Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And nope, I am not coming at you about no instant edges because they already laid that whole part. But what I am gonna come with you with is my reviews on this banging, busting, very beautiful piece of jewelry that I received that was custom made for instant edges. And I am instant edges. So let me show y'all what I got here. I received this package from Yefini's Custom Jewelry, and I went ahead and I already wore it, so I can give you my reviews on it, because my skin is very sensitive, guys, so I have to be very careful what kind of jewelry that I put on. So now that I already worn it, I'm going to tell you guys what I think about it. First of all, it came in this cute little box. Very cute. Very cute. See it? Okay. And when I opened it, it just took my little breath away because it was very detailed. I would have never expected it to look as beautiful as it did. The quality on it is very, very, very nice. It's so nice, you guys. The box that it came in, I actually packaged it back in there at nighttime. So I'm gonna take it out for you guys. And we're gonna put it on because I am fixing to get ready to go somewhere. So I wanna show you guys that it's adjustable to size. I think it's a 16 inch and a 20 inch. So here's the extension on it. And you can take it off, and I think it'll make it a 16 inch. And when you put the extension together, it's an 18 inch. That is very pretty. It also came with a wiping cloth so that, you know, you can keep it shining. But let's see, I'm gonna go ahead and put this on. Okay, guys, now that I got it, this is the 20 inch and the 20 hangs a little longer, and this is the 16 inch, and this is the 16 inch. It's a little crooked, but y'all can see it. My view on it, I love it. Like I told you guys, I have sensitive skin, so this quality of jewelry, hey, it works for me. Y'all already know May 9th is Mother's Day, so all the cards and the flowers, the regular things that we usually get for them, I think you guys should check out Yefini Custom Jewelry, and this piece will brighten up their day. As you can see, Instant Edges is very detailed. So if you have a mom figure, a big mom, someone that was special in your life raising up, hey, I suggest a piece of jewelry for them. But it ain't just the necklace. Yefini Custom Jewelry got rings and tings. When I say rings and tings, I mean they got earrings. They got bracelet. They got cuff bracelets. All of this is custom made. Whatever you want to do, whatever you want to put up on there. You may not want to put a name. This is the name of my business. So, hey, if mama got a business, and you want to give her a logo, hey, if big mama doing her thing, you want to put a logo on it, I chose my logo. You know what I'm saying? I love it. Shouts out to Yefini. Thank you so much, because I'm really in love with it. But anyhow, y'all, I don't receive this necklace, so y'all know I need to order me a ring, some earrings, and a bracelet. Who knows? I maybe even do an ankle brace and just go all out with Yefini Custom Jewelry, because the quality of it, it suits me, and I'm very picky. They have white gold. They have rose gold. Rose gold is my favorite, but they sent me this, but rose gold is my favorite, you guys. But they have, so y'all already know the regular gold, which is yellow gold. The silver is called white gold. And the rose gold is like a little red tint to it. You know, it comes in two lengths, 20 and a 16. The shipment on it, fast. For it to be custom jewelry, I would have thought this thing would have took longer than I expected, but the turnaround on it was great. You know, when I heard about it, hey, it'll be to you in this amount of time, and it actually was to me in this amount of time. With that being said, I want you guys to go over and check out Yefini's Custom Jewelry and go ahead and get Big Mama or Mom Deuce. So something for Mother's Day. May 9th. Don't forget Mother's Day, guys. May 9th. Old time flowers and cards. Hey, what more to say? Guys, happy Mother's Day. Then getting them something customized that they will enjoy. Because I'm going to tell you right now, I'm in love with this. Okay, guys. Don't forget Mother's Day, May 9th. Think of something different. Think of something custom. Think of your Finney's custom jewelry. Click the link down below and it'll take you straight to their website and check out all the other stuff they have, from earrings to bracelets to necklaces like I have. Okay, thanks guys. Subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe for more reviews and especially to install more edges. Thank you. Bye-bye.